How's it going, everybody? This is Robin Novakast back with some more of Ghost of Tsushima.
I'm honored you're here.
Many say they're myth, but the kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord. They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons? Or men? I'll go see for myself.
All right, cool.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Let's see.
This will keep you safe.
All right.
You need more to make these improvements.
Okay. Actually, hold on. Where's the other one of those other masks I was using? Because I got the. Glaring Warrior. Avenging Lord. Hero of Tsushima. And Samurai Clan Mask. I think I'm gonna take that one.
We pray for your safety, my lord.
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sakai. They avoid them.
Perhaps they don't like the smell of sulfur. Or they're afraid taking a bath will make them sick.
Let's hope they stay afraid, my lord. If any warrior is going to gain strength from Tsushima's hot springs, it should be you.
I can't argue with that.
Alrighty. So that's our next stop. Let's head over here. Turi gates lead to Lush Peak Shrine. Okay. Oh, is the shrine nearby?
Hey! Come here and fight!
Oh.
Yeah!
There we go. Wait, shouldn't I be going this way though? Yep, because there's a fox den. Alright, let's keep moving. Okay. And pet the fox. Okay, so... Oh, I know what that bird was doing. It was gonna... Because I was going past this bridge. It was trying to take me... Or no, I was going past this bridge, so it was probably taking me over here. So... Okay. Thought I had another secret. Oh, well. Alright. I might... do side missions as I'm progressing through this. Because I'm still trying to get the border at least for the map. And if I'm lucky, I'll come across different other or various other locations. Oh, the bird. He's showing me where they... Yep.
You saw
a river child, Kappa.
A demon? You sure?
It's just like the stories my father told me. A monster in the river, crow marks in the soil.
You're lucky to be alive.
I hid while my father went to go scare the Kappa away. Then I heard splashing, and screaming.
I will check on him, Shino. Stay here, away from the water.
Be careful, my lord. The copper pump.
Knocked over. Something was in a hurry. Half-eaten fish. Something was ravenous. Tracks. Could be human or animal. They lead into the river.
It tells me to return to the room. Okay, here we go.
The tracks continue. Shino's father. The cuts are savage but clean. Possibly from a blade. His killer may have left a trail. More tracks. They went this way. It smells. Fish. It wasn't Kappa. Just thieves and murderers. Monsters just the same.
Have been him.
They likely stole from Shino's father. Flute must have belonged to Shino's father.
All right.
I will return to her.
Quickly check that out. Actually, no, I'll check it out after. Leave none alive.
Hey.
There you go.
My father.
I'm sorry, Shino.
The Kappa killed him.
Not Kappa. Thieves.
No. Only a demon could do such a thing.
Desperation can bring out the demon in the best of men. Is there somewhere you can go?
Akashima. My aunt is from there.
Did this belong to your father?
Yes. He'll travel to Akashima with me. Thank you.
That's sad.
I'll head for town soon.
Let's go here. Let's make quick work of these guys.
Someone's out there.
Ki yagyum har simum.
What was that?
Ki yagyum har simum. Dead man, bitten gitchmid.
An attack!
Some nasen botongjun! Bitni kota sign har shidich!
He'll run out of arrows sooner or later.
Freaking traitor!
Ah! have killed better fighters than you.
Man, that's the end of that. Alright, that'll be the next location I go to. I think we're off to a good start. To some extent. Let's go and collect any supplies.
Stand and fight! Stand and fight me! Yum, he gets...
Oh, cool. Breath of Hachiman. Oh, there's another location right here. Oh, and I got two more spots I can check out.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai. You can go, boy.
Who's this?
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
Alright, so we're gonna fight this guy.
Like in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you at?
There he is. He's gone.
Farewell, Ronin.
Oh, spot for haiku. Okay. Standing amidst darkness, or amidst death, a grim reminder. Ocean out of reach. A grim reminder. I think we're gonna use that one. Alone, never forgotten. An unknown world teems with life. Always standing together. Alone, never forgotten. Once a grander sight. Fading memories. Nowhere left to go. I like that one.
Grim reminder. Alone, never forgotten. Nowhere left to go.
Okay. All right, so let's continue down this road. That might be a camp over there. For all I know, this could be a camp as well. Yep.
Hui! Arbo! Zipsake Birch!
Phayn into Harwo.
And Habas Harvad Mice.
There you go.
I'd given up hope before you came.
Be careful up there.
Let's stay right here until they're dead.
Best day of my life, my lord.
You're safe now.
Alrighty. There we go.
Be soon.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Oh, nice. How many of those keys do I have? I got 5 of the keys. I need one more. Awesome. Looking at the map. Alright. That'll probably be our next location. Yeah, we're off to a good start when opening up the map. I'll do that in a second. What's the bird telling me? Oh, another haiku. Okay, we'll do this one first, or at least for now. Reflect on perseverance. Oh, so sorry, perseverance. Reflecting oneself. Lanterns in the dark. Banded together. I like the lightning. Lanterns in the dark. Of what's lurking beneath. A sea of red, a new rebirth. I like that one. Protected from hate, guarded by wisdom, trained to never fail. Protector from hate.
Lanterns in the dark. Sea of red. A new rebirth. Protected from hate.
All right. What was that one? I like that. That's cool. Alright. So, I think this would be the perfect place to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. With that being said, this is Rob Novakast signing off. Have a good one. And take care. Peace.